for the Minuteman Missile National Historic Site in South Dakota.
Very dangerous, but we carried a huge warhead. The strategic air command really loved that because of that. We had one third of our missile nuclear firepower was on top of 54 Titan II missiles. The other two thirds was 1,000 Minutemen. So we carried a 1.2 megaton warhead on top of ours, 1.2 million tons of TNT explosive power. And Titan was about eight times more than that. It was a 9 megaton warhead. A lot safer. You had three stages, solid propellant. If you squeeze the propellant, it'd feel like a pencil eraser with grit in it. And very safe against even high temperatures. You do not want to get static electricity around it, though. That was very, very dangerous. We wear flight suits. We had our own two-piece blue uniforms, kind of plain. But it was good duty. I enjoyed crew duty. I went on to fly for 7 years on the airborne command post system, including duty on the SAC airborne, which is the big daddy of them all. That was the one that was up 30 years, almost 30 years, with less than 200 hours of downtime. They had an orbit out there. They launched that three times a day, replaced the other one 8 hours later, placed, had a general on board each one of those, and a full battle staff, known as Looking Glass, because that's the antique name for mirrors. They wanted it to mirror the SAC underground. So if the SAC underground was blown away, it was only three stories down. Very heavily armored, but still a nuclear weapon could easily take it out.
I was stationed in Omaha.
Oh, were you?
On the Atlas D program.
Oh, excellent.
The next year, the two leaders sign a treaty that eliminates nearly 3,000 intermediate range missiles. That leads to START 1, an agreement signed in July of 1991.
Two sets of maintenance areas that we had, one above the other. And that's where you had your communications gear, the device that threw that 90-ton launcher closure door off the top. What else down there? The batteries, backup batteries and so forth. You can't actually get down into that.
MinuteMan missile camera.